So we finally got our boarding pass, guys. Woohoo, guys, I'm excited. We are leaving Uganda.
Yeah, yo, bro, man, that's good work you do. You keep following, even though we don't happen to meet. But today I'm happy to see you. Mm. Thank you for covering Fort Poto, and thank you for covering all the new developments.
You come from Fort Poto?
Yeah, I come from Fort Poto.
Pakoyao.
I told you.
You know, in the pool. My wife is
good
in
to see your pool. Oh, wow.
Yeah, my wife is in Toro. She comes from there.
You're always welcome to Fort Poto. And you must be very lucky to have a wife from that side.
Yeah, she's a very nice lady.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, bro. So we are going to be boarding right now. Super, super excited, guys. Finally, here we are, already with my everything. Oh, wow. This is Entebbe International Airport. Apparently, that's the plane. Hello,
how are you? Thank you.
Guys, I can't believe this. Finally, we've made it. So my seat number is 21. It's cool. Yeah. Next to the window.
I think I'll have to put the bag up.
Here we shall have a very good view of taking off and landing in Entebbe. Let me see if I don't need anything from the bag here. If I take it up. So we're gonna take it up.
My name is Agunda, I'm his assistant, and we also have senior flight attendant Nambura Kamal. We request you to be in a seat of 140 fast as many miles got to move to the as much as possible. This aircraft, which is an Embraer E190 series, has two lavatories, one on the front of the guests and one of the rear economic guests. As of this point on, we continue to utilize facilities according to your seating allocations at all points. It is important for us to point out to the safety features for this aircraft, our senior flight faster, Matai will be pointing out by playing a safety video. Your attention should be drawn to
the thing. We kindly request that you keep it fastened on top of your blanket.
I guess this is followed by my hands. Guys, don't laugh at me. I don't have a neighbor to ask, but I think it's wiping my hands. Let me see what the rest are doing. Yeah, that means he is wiping his hands with it. Please don't laugh.
It is the action of pulling the mask sharply downwards that will start the flow of oxygen. An extra mask is provided for those traveling with infants. Make sure that your own mask is fitted correctly before attempting to help others. We will now demonstrate the use of a life jacket.
I think it's time for eating, maybe. That's why we are cleaning our hands. This is how Entebbe looks like.
Put it over your...
We are taking off.
If there's anything else you can do to make your flight more comfortable, do not restrict all on us.
I do not relax if I can enjoy our cabin services, thank you.
looks like we are in Kenya already.
Entebbe, Kenya. I'm super excited about this trip. Finally, we've made it, and we're about to embark on the streets of Nairobi. Explore what Nairobi has got to offer. Special thanks to the Odaro family, Mr. Asin, my subscribers. Thank you for making this happen. This was a collective effort from my subscribers, Mr. Odaro and the family, Asin Blair. Thank you so much. May God richly bless you for what you've done. Much as we missed the first flight, but we've made it on the second one. Wow. Look at that. Guys, karibu kwa Kenya. Karibu kwa Nairobi, Kenya. Brother, I need to exchange money. You can incur us.
Thank you.
Pass away. Need to do some. There, the rate is 2 and 4. I need to turn Ugandan shillings into Kenyan shillings for me to easily move around. This is the arrivals.